Okay. These glasses do not fit. I'm using them because sorry, hold on. I'm distracted. I'm using them because they're the only ones that are not broken. And they suck and they hurt. I might switch to sunglasses because they're prescription and they might also work. Or I might just not wear any glasses. You never know, I got a lot of options here. Someone said, instead of, like, they, Yasuo wanted, Aurelion Soul Band, and, so, and then the jungler said, instead of a Dragon King, you get a Dragon Queen! And so I said, yes, Queen, in the chat. And they were like, gay. So much. So I think I'm gonna build something different with Senna. Like they often top players will often build iron something, iron locket of Solari or whatever it is. Or they'll build the moon, I forgot what it's called, something with the moon that's a support item, and then builds ADC items, and so, I just stood there, so they'll often do, that, because they're saying, like, I don't know, Eclipse is not quite as effective. And then if you already have an AD carry, like, do you really need Kraken Slayer as much? So, I'm gonna try building, Jack Sho. And see how that goes. I was gonna cut it out, but then I realized, like, they had a bigger wave and I was taking too much aggro. Oh, there's a Chinamir over there. These guys keep slipping. But yeah, I'm gonna try that out. And then the build I have is what you normally do with Senna, except for okay, I'm not gonna chase too far into it. As far as like Fleet would footwork or something. But instead of the inspiration category, I do domination and I do taste of blood and ultimate hunter, and I like that a lot better. I don't know if I should. I guess I should go help with that. Oh shit, I might be dead. This ain't looking too good. But, yeah, what was I gonna say? Yeah, I like using that a lot more. I feel like it's more useful and effective. I'm just gonna get my boots. I feel like as Senna, I really need my boots to be able to get away and dodge things. Oh, there you go. Why is everyone here? I mean, that's why you don't be leaving lane as much, like when you got a wave pushing in. Yeah, so it's like pinging Shyvana to like, come save my wave, it's crashing in the tower. It's like, but that was like your responsibility. Science ult in a way. I pick up what you're putting down, Smear. I'm still level 4. She's pinging that she's almost to level 6. Yeah, so it feels like he needs to babysit us. He keeps coming to our lane. Oops. Okay, I'm not gonna take a bunch of minion aggro for no reason. I say as I run away from the bush. I don't know what Shyvana was doing, that was like really weird. I didn't know how to help her without also dying. Still getting used to this whole angel thing. I could have ulted, but that wouldn't have saved her. And then I just have no ult. So how I'm gonna do this is I'm gonna get the part of this one that like gives me a little bit of armor. Heaven was destroyed in the blink of an eye. And then I'm gonna build ADC items and then come back for this one because I need to actually do damage. Can I do this? No, I cannot. Is happening? I should, probably should have been. Can I do this? I'm just like chasing away. Yeah. Oh well. I'm running in a bush. I should have been there to help. That was my bad. I was being dumb and fixating on that, killing that. But I was also scared that Seraphine would join. Didn't push in all the way. Yasuo is like really mad at Shyvana. I don't know how to help him with that. Sounds like a. I mean, she's not good, but like. He's like really mad. I'm shooting a pop singer. If I can get her low enough, I can use my ult to kill her. Oh, Trinity, you see. You gotta back it up. Oh my god. Hey, I still got the kill. Oh man. Okay, anyways, now I'm gonna start to build this. I need this. I'm just drinking some coffee. I guess they traded lanes. I don't know what's going on.
The West has changed. Let's see how much fight it's got in it.
I mean, I don't know where he wants me to go here. Telling me to fall back, but like.
Thank you.
I'm scared he was gonna spin at me. Chernomir's stats looking like, hold up. Oh, he's got 9 kills. And okay, his farm is even with Shyvana's, but he's got 9 kills.
I'll keep coming back till the good work is done. Something snatched me up before I went to hell. Something all
Samir. I mean, that's how I felt too. Whoa, partner. Yeah, it ain't looking too good. I just couldn't move. I was trying to prevent it from doing another hit on it. I was gonna say, can someone please take that down? How did it end like this? I don't know why Sarah's doing the mastery like emote, like it ain't looking too good. Oh, is she just bored with farming super minions now? Oh, I missed. I don't know how I do that.
A scorch.
I have no auto attack speed. I probably should have paid attention to see if I could ult. Where's the item I wanted? It's like shit.
Still getting used to this whole angel thing.
Oh my god. It's too much.